didn't hear you.
Yeah, he did. Guys, last time I just explained to you. So, when I start to contact you, you need to see first your body. You need to see. You need to be friends with your body, like your brain, because the problem is. I don't know if some people know. Sometimes, if you have injury and you don't, if you long time you don't use your arm, brain start to shut down this part. Right? It's not needed. So you always wake up your brain to control whole your body. That's why you need to tense up, relax, to see, to act your brain again. You know, like, oh, I have tension here, relaxation here. So when I start to contact him in a short distance, when I come to him, start to hit him, he needs to see. Yeah. In this case, we come to a situation, what I want to explain to you, you need to know how much freedom you have inside his body, So if you push inside, I know that's why you need to keep big stomach. Otherwise, he's flat. Not enough skills. Anyway, so it means you touch the stomach and you need to see that, right? And then freedom outside. Freedom outside, for example, when I start to push, you step back, for example, But step back is like, it's not freedom. You just change the position. It's not freedom. So if you push me, right? See, I escape, see, I walk, it's like, that's freedom. See, freedom here. No, you don't use your legs. You need to see how much freedom you have. For example, you touch me here, okay. Even my chest move, right? Shoulders too, yeah. Anyway, this, that, like that. Freedom here, like to see if your neck relaxes or not, yeah. You touch. And then you need to see freedom outside. Yeah, like that. And you see, when you move your leg and then you bring your leg back, it's a problem. Okay. It's good enough, See, now you can walk. Right? Mm-hmm. Okay. But sometimes, like you said, you have, you have problems. Okay, walk a little bit, walk. Yeah. Not away, but it means like you need to move. It's fine, right? And now this is connect together. Mm-hmm. When I start to contact you, hit you, you need to see where you have freedom not to run, but escape. See, and step by step, your vision will go further, further, and further. For example, you start to push me, right? I start, what happened? Yeah. Oh, oh, yeah. Then I start to look towards you. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. And then I start to hit you, because I can see you, right? Enough, you know? So that's what is step by step, because sometimes people contact you, it shocks you, surprises you. It happens, right? So even the people put their hand on you, you already look up to you. So, but, if you put, I control right away. Just in case, I control. If it come too deep, I can remove, I can break, I can remove. So it means always control. Mm-hmm. That's it, yeah. But movement should be so light. I shouldn't even see this. Mm. When the... I remember Michael Ryabko showed the movement when the person holds a knife. Who has a knife? Or a pen? Oh, person always with a knife.
Very welcome.
So Michael Ryabko showed one of the good work, right? He lifts his hand to move away, and you don't even see my hand. People in the crowd start to laughing because, oh, it's no big deal, right? But you didn't see my arm. That's what's important. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, because if you see my arm, by movement, by whatever, it's not necessary to cut, but some movement will appear. Right? But when you... Bang! So it means you need to know that how to, if I touch you, you lift your arm, that's it, like you touch, right? And it control, that's it. I don't fight against it, but just in case I control, I can snap and that's it, right? So that's what's important.